This is not a direwolf. It might look like a direwolf, it might sound like a direwolf, but it isn't a direwolf. Just like how Gal Gadot looks like a good actress, but isn't one. Kal-El, no. These direwolves are just grey wolves in disguise. At best, what they've done is create a new species. At worst, they just made a new skin for grey wolves. For those of you who don't know, a company called Colossal Biosciences claims they have revived the long-extinct direwolf species. By editing select parts of the grey wolf DNA, they have recreated a long-dead species and for the first time ever accomplished true de-extinction. Unfortunately, that's not what happened. Let's start with the obvious part. These are not genetically direwolves. Direwolves went extinct about 10,000 years ago, and that's just long enough that very little DNA has actually survived from them. What DNA has been found is fragmented and damaged. So Colossal was starting with an incomplete template at best, and that's what they're using to try to change grey wolves into direwolves. They claim that grey wolves share 99.5% of their DNA with direwolves, so all they would need to do is change that last 0.5% to match. Even with a bunch of fragmented DNA, I bet they can scavenge on 0.5%, right? Well, that's not what they did. They found 14 select genes that they felt made direwolves direwolves, and those were the only ones they changed in the grey wolf. I repeat, they only changed 14 things. So the majority of the DNA is still grey wolf DNA. So they took 14 direwolf genes and put them into grey wolves. But once again, that isn't what they did, because some direwolf genes do not work in grey wolves. The gene that they believe caused direwolves to have white fur also just so happens to make grey wolves go blind and deaf, so they had to replace the direwolf fur gene with a completely different one that wasn't bad for grey wolves. They only changed 14 things, and not all the things they changed are even from direwolves. If these were actually direwolves, you wouldn't have needed to change the gene in the first place, because I guarantee that 0.5% of DNA they're not changing probably has something in there that keeps them from going blind and deaf from having white fur. There's no way every direwolf was blind and deaf, so they definitely had something in their DNA that protected them from it. But that something isn't in these grey wolf hybrids, because they're only changing 14 pieces of DNA. They're literally doing what they did in Jurassic Park. They have an incomplete genome, so they have to fill in the gaps with DNA from modern animals, and then change other things so the whole thing doesn't collapse in on itself. Did Jeff Goldblum teach us nothing?
Scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could that they didn't stop to think if they should.
One of the reasons Colossal says they are trying to revive extinct species is they say they're trying to fix the environment. They think by reviving species, those species can refill the niches they filled in the ecosystem before they went extinct, thus making the ecosystem healthier overall. The thing is, that only really will work with species that have gone extinct in the last few hundred years. It has to be very recently. In terms of the evolution of life, 10,000 years isn't that long, but 10,000 years since direwolves went extinct is still long enough for the ecosystem to fully change. Not only that, but the climate has changed. Direwolves and a lot of extinct megafauna were holdovers from the Ice Age, so the niche that they occupied probably doesn't exist anymore. It either no longer exists or has been filled in by a different life form. And if both of those things are somehow both not true, you still have to contend with the fact that the world is very different. Re-releasing direwolves or woolly mammoths or some other extinct animal won't magically fix an ecosystem, because most of those ecosystems have moved on. And even if everything works out, do we even know that these new direwolves will act like direwolves? Because there's still 0.5% of their DNA that remains unchanged. Without the full genetics, and also without the instincts and being raised by direwolf parents, can we even be sure that these new quote-unquote direwolves will act like direwolves? Because my guess is they're just gonna act like grey wolves. Because, you know, they're mostly grey wolves. This whole thing is stupid and is clearly a publicity stunt. They have done some cool science, I won't take that away from them. But claiming these are actually direwolves is just untrue. That's about it for this one. See you next time.